wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best floor jacks. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, the eambrite electric plugs into any 12-volt DC outlet and provides roughly 11 inches of lift with no manual effort, making it ideal for drivers with physical limitations or simply to save you from getting hot and sweaty on the side of a road. It was designed for emergencies and won't drop even if it loses power. However, it's not for regular garage use. At number 9, sturdy enough for most home auto repairs, the budget-friendly ProLift F767 is made from heavy-duty steel with durable nylon wheels. The patented safety valve prevents overpumping and overloading its 2-ton capacity. It comes with a built-in carrying handle and offers a minimum clearance of less than 4 inches, but it tends to leak oil. Coming in at number 8 in our list, the versatile powerbuilt 620422E offers a sturdy base for small vehicles like dirt bikes, four-wheelers, or even ride-on lawn mowers. It features a long, removable lifter saddle set in the middle of a broad, rubberized platform. A locking safety bar prevents it collapsing, and it works well for transmissions too. However, the hydraulics can require maintenance. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for floor jacks, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, ideal for off-roading enthusiasts, the Cooke Pro Eagle is designed to lift vehicles with high clearances. It boasts a solid skid plate and large composite wheels with high traction treads that prevent it from sinking into sand or mud. It's equipped with steel handles on the side and an 8-inch extension for large 4x4s, but it is quite heavy at 65 pounds. Moving up our list to number 6. Built tough enough for withstanding full-time use in a professional shop, the hein-werner HW93642 boasts a cast-iron lift arm and base. Its wide-set frame and inline pump assembly helps to minimize stress during use and ensure its longevity. It's equipped with ultra-durable all-metal casters and a reinforced and resilient main joint. However, it's too expensive for most home users. Halfway up our list at number 5. The ultra-stable Torin Big Red 764017 is supported by a tubular steel frame that can hold up to 1,500 pounds, which is more than enough for almost any motorcycle. It features welded support seams, 6 locking positions, and a resilient powder-coated finish. At number 4, full-time mechanics will appreciate the lightweight aluminum construction of the jegs 80077. Its hydraulic fluid is well sealed in to protect dirt from getting in that could cause leaks or internal corrosion. Its long handle provides good leverage, and it includes a rotating saddle and handles on the side for easy positioning. Nearing the top of our list at number 3. Plenty of thoughtful engineering went into the Arcan XL2T, which boasts the lowest minimum clearance of just about any model at only 2¾ inches, in addition to a low center of gravity and metal wheels that let it slide easily into position. It features an extra-long chassis, a double pump action that raises it quickly, and a 21-inch range. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for floor jacks, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, thanks to good craftsmanship and quality control, the NOS Pro Style offers a reliable and safe operation. It's a lightweight aluminum construction with durable nylon wheels and a dual pump system that provides a 3-ton lifting capacity. It comes with a 2-piece handle, a lift height of over 15 inches, and an overload safety valve. And coming in at number 1 on our list, made from thick steel, the Big Red T83014 has 2-inch heavy-duty wheels at the front and 360-degree rotating casters at the back, making it easy to maneuver. The convenient foot pedal enables quick and easy height adjustments. It's equipped with dual return springs, an oversized saddle, and a flanged body that prevents it twisting. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for Floor Jacks, or simply click beneath this video.